Good afternoon.
Good afternoon.
Good morning.
Good morning.
Good afternoon.
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 Good afternoon. Good afternoon.
Good afternoon.
Good afternoon.
Good afternoon, Falcons.
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 Good morning, 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 Falcons.
He said one day you leave this world behind, so live a life you will remember. My father told me when I was just a child, these are the nights to me.
To those shining stars, he said, go venture far beyond the shores. Don't forsake this life of yours. I'll guide you home no matter where you are. One day my father, he told me, son, don't let it slip away. When I was just a kid, I heard him say, when you get older, your wild heart will live for younger days. Think of me if ever you're afraid. He said, one day you'll leave this world behind, so live a life you will remember. My father told me when I was just a child, these are the nights to never die. My father told me.
Dude, I hate this game.
Hold up, rewind. Don't be like this guy. You gotta be like that guy.
Dude, I hate this game. Parents paid for the phone.
When you get frustrated at a video game, make sure you take your time and think it through.
Congratulations to senior Jared Mason. He passed the cybersecurity exam and now holds Microsoft certification in that field. Good job, Jared.
Hello, my name is William Hernandez, and today we are spotlighting Lotus of the Moon by the Uptown Shopping Center. Lotus of the Moon was founded by Stephanie McCarl, Lenny McCarl, and Ashley Rogers. They strive to help those in the community to find peace, healing, and connection to align to your highest self. Lotus of the Moon offers services such as card readings, massage therapy, private parties, yoga, and much more. More details are available on their site at lotusofthemoon.com. That's all for today, and remember to shop local.
We're going to be doing a guess the lyric, and you're going to have 15 seconds to guess the lyric, and you're going to have an extra opportunity for one extra point. You're going to get half a point for if you actually sing the song, and then another half point if you can guess who sings it.
Okay.
I was looking around, turned the radio down. He says, baby, is something wrong? I say, nothing. I was just thinking about how we don't have a song. And he says,
our song is, and I can't remember the rest of it. Da, 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 da. I don't remember.
You know who sings it?
Taylor Swift.
No, there we go. Good job. It's, wait, how many? Our song is the slamming screen door.
Yes!
Oh. Wait, so how many points did she get then?
I think 1.5.
1.5 points.
Yay!
Okay, you're officially in the lead.
Oh, you interrupted me. Falcon Fever dance team tryouts are June 21st from 3 to 6 p.m. Pick up an application in the main office.
Are you interested in video production, live broadcasting, photography, marketing and branding, interviewing, and storytelling? There's a digital media intern opportunity this summer through the Boys and Girls Club Creative Department. The digital media intern will assist in a variety of digital projects. This is a 6-week internship with a $600 stipend. Come by the Career Center or the Career Center website for more information.
Hello, my name's Noah Lindsley, and as a part of your Daily Falcon Report, I'm going to be creating an entirely new segment. That would be fruit cutting. So you're going to start with your pineapple, and what you're going to want to do first is cut off the top of your pineapple. Just like that. Now, during quarantine, I saw a lot of life hack videos. And one of them was fruit cutting. And it told you that you want to put your pineapple like this after you cut off the top. It says that this like helps distribute juices or whatever. I don't know if that's true, but I'm frankly out of ideas. Now it's been about 5 minutes and that should be enough, or maybe it isn't, but I don't really care. So we're gonna wanna get rid of that. And now we're going to cut off the bottom of this pineapple. You can see that core in there. We're going to find a way to remove that. You can see the core in there. This tastes terrible. It's too hard to eat. So what you're going to want to do is cut your... through the skin. And there you have it. So what we're going to want to do is cut it like this. Now boom, it's all gone. Now what you're gonna wanna do is now, once you have that, you're going to want to cut through the hard skin. Boom, you got that. See, I didn't do this very well, but I'm betting that because you're most likely more intelligent and more skilled than me, you could do this much better. Now that has been an episode of Fruit Cutting with Noah, or Falcon Fruit Cutting, because everything has to be on brand. Thank you for watching, and this has been my segment of the Falcon Report.
Please stand for the Pledge of Allegiance.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the Republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.